Ladies and gentlemen, prepare to embark on a thrilling journey through the incredible world of artificial intelligence and its transformative impact on healthcare. We are about to uncover the astonishing ways in which AI is reshaping the landscape of medicine and revolutionizing the very essence of our existence. Indeed, artificial intelligence or AI is revolutionizing healthcare. Let us see how this AI revolution is unfolding in healthcare. Most of us tend to confuse between memory and intelligence. Memory and intelligence are interrelated but are different. Memory means the ability to store and recall information, and intelligence means analytical, creative, and reasoning abilities. Since childhood, I had the impression that chess is a game of intelligence. I tried to find out whether this is true. I was surprised when I read research papers concluding that chess is a game of memory and not intelligence. The researchers from Russia found out that the grandmasters, the chess champions, do not analyze and plan before each move. On the contrary, they memorize the board positions and the winning moves corresponding to those board positions. We humans are ruling the earth mainly because we are the most intelligent species. We have natural intelligence. Artificial intelligence or AI is the opposite of natural intelligence. AI means computers or machines mimicking human intelligence. After the Permian mass extinction, around 252 million years ago, dinosaurs ruled the earth. Dinosaurs went extinct around 66 million years ago because they couldn't adapt to the changed environment after an asteroid impact. So when AI achieves superhuman intelligence, will it rule the earth and over the humans? Let us find out. Just like computers and internet, AI will be everywhere in our lives within just 10 to 20 years. AI has already taken over our writing job thanks to large language models and ChatGPT. Soon, AI will enable cars to drive themselves without the need for a driver or even a steering wheel. There are two types of AI, general and narrow. General AI has the ability to perform like human intelligence and can do all tasks in all areas like a human being. And narrow AI has the ability similar to or better than human beings, but limited to one particular area or task, like recognizing images and nothing else. All AI systems or applications currently in use are considered narrow AI. We do not have general artificial intelligence yet. Artificial intelligence is a very wide field. Machine learning is a subset of artificial intelligence. Artificial neural networks are a subset of machine learning. And deep learning is a subset of artificial neural networks. Machine learning involves training a computer software algorithm by giving it large amounts of data and then allowing it to adjust itself so that it can learn and improve its accuracy and efficiency. A large amount of digital data is a prerequisite for good training of AI algorithms. Machine learning can be divided into two main fields, conventional and deep. Deep machine learning, or also called as deep learning, refers to automatic learning from data using artificial neural networks. The artificial neural network mimics the biological neural network. The biological neural network in the human brain consists of a network of neurons. All sensory inputs like visual, smell, hearing, touch are converted into neural signals. These neural signals then pass through the network of neurons and an inference is outputted. Similarly, in the artificial neural networks, all input data like videos, images, sound and text is converted into a digital signal, which is a binary signal. Various combinations of 0 and 1 is fed to the input layer, travels through the network of artificial neurons, and an inference is outputted by the output layer. The digital healthcare data is growing exponentially with time. The medical industry generates a tremendous amount of information every day. The use of technology to stratify and centralize this data to ensure easy accessibility has been the need of the healthcare professionals for a very long time. The data available in the form of electronic health records, radiology images, electrocardiograms, laboratory reports, etc., can be entered into algorithms for training of AI models. These AI models then develop their own logic, which will empower medical personnel in an integrated system that translates useful information into functional tools. To understand how AI is revolutionizing healthcare, we need to know the drawbacks of the current healthcare. We will then see how AI is helping us overcome those drawbacks. The current global healthcare is optimized for volume and not quality. I call it as C healthcare. The I healthcare, on the contrary, is the ideal healthcare augmented by artificial intelligence. There just aren't enough hours in the day. Time management for physicians is a big issue in the current healthcare. Doctors must spend adequate time with patients to make sure they understand what the patient is going through. Unfortunately, there is a serious dearth of this valuable time. And physician visits always seem rushed and haphazard. According to a study published in the British Medical Journal, the average consultation length varied from 48 seconds in Bangladesh to 22.5 minutes in Sweden. This limited interaction with patients fuels patient dissatisfaction and distrust, as patients perceive it as indicative of substandard care delivery. The absence of real-time patient information is an issue with the current healthcare. Is telehealth the answer? Let us see. In the current healthcare, the patients are not diagnosed based on data from their daily lives. With limited face-to-face interactions during physical consultations, the doctors can offer insight only into obvious findings without a holistic view of the patient's health status. The COVID pandemic provided a turning point for the physician-patient interaction with the introduction of remote patient monitoring devices linked to smartphone applications. Many of these applications are backed by AI software, resulting in rapid real-time physiological monitoring and greater patient compliance. Only AI can analyze these large data volumes and provide actionable insights. In the current healthcare, are electronic health records living up to their potential? No. Physicians are spending more time entering data in the electronic health records than interacting with the patients. A large amount of data present in the electronic health records must be properly analyzed and interpreted for it to be utilized to its full extent. The application of AI algorithms is necessary to wade through the overwhelming data sets and arrive at actionable conclusions to improve care delivery. In the current healthcare, are we dealing with tunnel vision? Is the physician knowledge limited? The answer is a resounding yes. Due to the rapid increase in medical literature and research, it is extremely challenging for human physicians to keep up with the latest advances in their field. AI can sift through large volumes of medical literature and research and filter required information. There are five main ways by which AI is transforming the global healthcare for good. These are precision medicine, efficient workflows, accurate diagnosis and treatment, clinical decision support systems for triaging and treatment delivery, and finally, the most important, restoring the human connection. The current healthcare follows the one-size-fits-all approach. However, each individual is unique and requires a unique personalized treatment. Precision medicine is also called as personalized medicine. It is a new way of providing healthcare that takes into account the individual differences in the people's genes, environment, and lifestyle. Precision medicine aims to find the best treatment and prevention strategies for each person. Let me tell you my own story. This is me in 2015 and in 2023. Previously, I was not very healthy. I achieved this stunning transformation within an year with the help of precision medicine. I got my DNA analysis done. I followed the dietary and lifestyle recommendations from the DNA analysis, and within a year, I reduced my biological age by almost 10 years. AI is significantly improving workflow efficiency by automating repetitive tasks in healthcare management. It follows a lean management strategy that reduces the wastage of resources for healthcare providers while delivering value-based care to the patients. Palantir is a data analytics company. Its AI solutions are improving the efficiency of pharmaceutical, hospital, and healthcare research workflows across the globe. With their superhuman ability at pattern recognition and image analysis, AI algorithms are significantly improving the accuracy of medical diagnosis and treatment. AI can quickly sift through large volumes of data present in the electronic health records and medical images and find similar cases. AI can also look into parts of data that humans usually don't look into. These are few of the reasons why AI algorithms are proving to be the excellent clinical decision support systems for triaging and treatment delivery. AI is definitely restoring the human connection in healthcare. AI is taking over the repetitive and boring tasks so that the doctors get more time to interact with the patients. The automation of repetitive, time-consuming processes through AI-enabled systems is also taking care of the issue of shortage of manpower, especially in the underserved areas. Digital twins. Digital twins are real-time computer-generated models mimicking physical objects, patients, processes, physiological systems, or body organs. AI and medical imaging are an integral part of a digital twin. Combining this digital twin technology with virtual reality will make it possible to practice surgical procedures on virtual patients. After analyzing millions of years of evolutionary changes, Charles Darwin said, "It is not the strongest of the species that survives, nor the most intelligent. It is the one that is most adaptable to change." So to overcome the existential threat posed by AI, we need to change and adapt. We need to embrace these new AI models of care. Elon Musk's company, Neuralink, is developing implantable brain-computer interfaces. It can treat serious brain diseases and augment human capabilities. It aims to achieve symbiosis with artificial intelligence. I am highly optimistic that the future belongs to this human and AI combination. Thank you.